never outside of those gifts, of God's presence, of the sacredness of all of life, and of grace and love.